Welcome to this moment of meditation. You are safe here, safe to be yourself and to feel what you're feeling. It's only by giving yourself space to truly experience your pain that it can eventually diminish. If we don't acknowledge painful emotions, they are stored in our bodies and can grow from pain into suffering. There is, however, a release when you name what you feel. Accept that those emotions currently exist in you and accept yourself in spite of them. One small business owner facing crisis described feelings of true despair, uncontrollable sadness and tears, as well as paralyzing fear. God can handle your honesty. Romans 8 reminds us that it is Holy Spirit who rises up in us and helps us cry out to Abba. And when we are weak and don't know how to pray, the Spirit Himself prays for us through wordless groans. This quiet moment is a safe space for you to acknowledge your feelings, whatever they might be. Feel free to express yourself through journaling or speaking these feelings out loud or simply allowing tears to come that you've previously held back. Take a calming breath in through your nose. Hold it for a count of three. And exhale slowly through pursed lips while you relax the muscles in your face, jaw, and shoulders. Let's do that again. Calmly breathe in through your nose. Hold it for a count of three. And exhale slowly through pursed lips while you relax your face, shoulders, even your stomach. Even though you may not understand what's happening in your life or why it's happening, the kind of peace God gives can transcend your understanding and can guard your heart and mind from continual toxic thoughts. We allow this transcendent peace to do its work when we surrender control of the situation. Choose in this moment to loosen your grip on the future and all the what-ifs. Surrender that which you cannot control. And in this way, you are making room for God's transcendent peace to do its work in you. See yourself surrendering control today. What does that look like for you? Here is a new tool for whenever you feel anxiety or panic building again. Take a calming breath. Acknowledge how you're feeling in this moment. And begin to surrender control. Amen.